The Lumia 710 is the second love child to come out of the Nokia-Microsoft marriage. And although it's much less swanky looking compared to its Lumia 800 bigger brother, the Lumia 710 is still a decent phone. The Windows Phone 7 OS looks great, and despite the absence of an AMOLED screen, videos didn't look too bad on it either. Preloaded apps like Nokia Drive and Sky News are genuinely useful, and the integration of Xbox Live is a brilliant addition for on-the-go gamers. Changeable covers give the Lumia 710 a customizable edge, which will probably be most appreciated by younger smartphone users, but the chassis did feel rather plasticky in the hand. The buttons at the bottom of the screen also felt a bit cheap and clunky, and there's no front-facing camera. But the average specs and plasticky feel of it mean we'd probably suggest saving up a bit more cash for the extremely impressive Nokia Lumia 800.